Fishery Director Haisnam Balkrishna said latest technologies are being utilized for fish farming and quality fingerlings are being provided to fish farmers to boost fish production in the state. He was speaking at the inauguration of Seed Production Center for Climbing Perch, Catfish and A-breeding fish at Hyanglam Awanglekai in Kakching District today. KVK Thoubal and Fishery Department took the initiative sponsored by NABARD. Balkrishna said huge funds are being spent annually to import fish as the state does not produce enough fish for consumption. Speaking at the event, General Manager of NABARD Imphal, Sri Nivasha Rao, said NABARD in association with the relevant department has been providing funds to create jobs. He expressed happiness that the newly inaugurated center will create jobs for Hyanglam and Wabagai residents. He appealed to extend cooperation in such initiative. KVK Thoubal senior scientists and head Dr. Sarang Tim, Jesma Rani, officials and fish farmers attended the event.
Aquina Sena Song and the Tolibus in Sigi, Piding Maru, which is last the Kanaga Hena, Masida, Toba Game Changer, Moido, Kanan, Haragati, Roll Hena, Logudu, Nayo, Ibu farmers in Chinimakui, Honaba Kanva, Tuna, Lingin, Punamakuna, Hiribaki, Nagi, Award Pacific, Kanabulun, and Ano, Ano Bangayu, but half have died a scientific technology method, Mamze, Moin Tahogadu, and the Punamak said, Low in a mug in both Torakanda, Manipuda, Nagi, Potuxi, what? The father Bogaluna, he and Putogam upon the Tadupungam Bogitago. I am too young, no one of the Nikon.
Sugnu's MLA K. Ranjit has more.